My name is Raji Jayaraman. I teach a first-year course called Microeconomics for Global Affairs that all our MGA students are required to take. Some students come into my class having done some economics before and, you know, they love it. Others come into my class having no idea about economics and they're either terrified of it or have decided already that they hate it. Regardless of whether you love economics or hate it, I think we can all agree that economics is really, really important. My goal in this course is not to turn you into economists, your global affairs students. Rather, what I want is to equip you with a set of economic tools and concepts that allow you to make sense of the types of economic incentives that drive people to do the things that they do. I want you to understand concepts like opportunity costs, utility maximization, demand and supply, prices, markets, externalities, so that you can make sense of economic outcomes. I think this course is important for two reasons. First, it allows you to be informed citizens, to read the news and to make sense of the world around you. The second reason is that it allows you to think conceptually and to be informed by data so that you're able to make evidence-based policy decisions. And that's really important because at the end of this program, you're going to go out into the world and you really want to make policy decisions in global affairs based on the evidence.